Hey Westerville, I'm standing inside Rollies. You can see right there the name R-O-L-L-I-E-S. It's at the corner of Park and State Street, right across from Hamby Elementary and the Dairy Queen, right down the road from North Star. It's the latest ice cream spot in Uptown Westerville. Right now they're doing kind of a cold opening, trying to make sure all the staff gets trained properly, make sure they get all the flavorings, make sure everything is going to be the way they want it to be. It's a rather unique ice cream. It's not like anything we have in Westerville. It's called Rollies for a reason, and I'll show it to you right over here in a minute or two of how it's made. It's rather unique. It's made to order. Each ice cream is made from cream as it's poured from the bottle. Different from what you've seen before. So I'm going to show you how it's made. I'll be back in a minute.
I go